Who you know who does it better than this? I'm the boy, you done did it. I'm on top of the list, trying to get a good signal like a satellite dish every day to me. It's like a solar eclipse.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Leon. I'm the coolest South African geek. Welcome to my channel. But to dive right into a trailer, I've been waiting. I saw the stills for this movie. No, I was like, I gotta see this one. And the trailer's finally here. I'm not gonna waste no time. Paul Rudd in Living With Yourself. Official trailer. It's an interesting first shot, thinking that, knowing that he's gonna have a clone of himself. Some kind
you're
of
welcome. Way. Okay, so
your heart broke. The path of life brings us many troubles. Pain.
We need to talk.
Sadness. Humiliation.
You say you even think about time?
Top Happy Spa will rebuild your DNA better than ever. A better you. The best you can be.
That's what I want.
It's a spa? How do you clone you?
Happy.
Fine.
I woke up in a spa, went to work, and came home. I woke up in a grave, and then I walked for 6 hours to find whatever the
damn.
Fuck you are.
Now, there's two
he buried the old him?
But there's one life. So, what do you suggest we do?
Maybe he has a brain tumor.
Inoperable, I hope.
He's better than me in everything. With work, with Kate.
Are you seriously jealous of you?
I know karate. Not unless you learned it since yesterday morning, you don't.
More interesting than I thought.
Do you know a place that sells guns?
Ooh, is the clone gonna try to clone her?
How can you be sure that you are you? You're a monster. Like Dr. Jekyll.
Dr. Jekyll was the sane one. You mean Mr. Hyde. You should pick up a book sometime.
Paul Rudd delivering in Paul Rudd fashion. I'm really excited for that one. Yo, the concept is eerie. It looked good. There were some interesting shots. Directed to the plot, which is shows how smart the director is in the first place. Whoever's directing it, Paul Rudd is always a selling point. Seems like he's the biggest selling point out of this whole thing. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section. I'm definitely watching October 18, right? Definitely watching it. Subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Do